we're to love and care for each other in all circumstances, in times of sickness and trouble, sorrows and distress, as well as the times of joy and wholeness. We're to provide each other and our household not only with the things that make life possible, but the things that add beauty and zest to it. We are to pray for and with each other, offering thanks to God for His love to us and the love that we share together in marriage.
It is wonderful that you all were able to chase your separate goals while still being each other's biggest fan. Remember, love isn't perfect, but those who are meant to be together fight through the hard times. If I could share any advice, it would be never go to bed mad and try your hardest not to speak out of anger. I wish you both so much happiness. Congrats on finally becoming Mr. and Mrs. Klein. Cheers.